3, 2, 1.
I don't even care about us.
This Fox 29 program is brought to you by Nissan. Nissan's an easier choice than ever. Now get great offers across our full line. Shop at your local Nissan store.
It's gonna be all right, man. It's gonna be all right. Your mother should have. Your mother just not right. She just. I don't know.
The good news, the Sixers will open up totally healthy.
Yeah, Daddy got you, though.
Including Joel Embiid, who did not play in the preseason finale Friday night due to an illness. With only 2 preseason games under their belt, there are still a lot of unknowns on this.
Sure.